Jason.
Yeah!
Why? Nice to meet you.
Yeah!
We'll be right back.
fun one.
Yeah!
Rock and roll thunder. Take care of business.
Thank you.
told me a story the other day. About one of their first kind of radio hits in the U.S., they never played. And the record company wasn't real happy with that. And then they were playing this big concert, so the record company got an airplane to pull while the band was on stage and the band's playing. The plane goes across and there's a big thing behind it saying, "Play Rock and Roll Damnation."
We'll be right back.
Starting to get warmed up.
Hi!
know what you meant. You meant Angus, Angus, Angus.
Angus, 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 Angus.
Yeah.
might know this next one.
Okay.
Maybe.
That's too much.
I think. Pretty sure. I'm pretty sure you do.
I'll tell you, baby, what's the point in life?
You are. Especially with all them devil horns going on. You know, we learned that AC/DC is the number one exporter of devil horns. I gotta get some help singing this one.
That's too much.
Can't go it alone. Gotta bring in the heavy artillery. I took a shower. I did. Woo! You might know this girl. This was the first AC/DC song I ever heard. I heard it on FM radio back when they used to have balls. The radio, I mean. Yeah, back when people listened to radio. That was a very long time ago.
Show. She ain't got no credit.
this is actually small. 1, 2, 3, 9, 56. Chicken says he's got it all. Should have been written.
Fans, they suck.
Axel Rose.